Sleep is a widespread biological reality. But why do we need to sleep? Do other animals sleep like humans? And do we have a sound biological definition of sleep? The March issue of The Scientist explores these questions and the work of intrepid researchers on the front lines of sleep science.